What's going on, guys? My name is FastPods, and today I'm going to be bringing you another video. And today, guys, I'm back on Mind Story, and this has been something I have been getting so many requests to actually bring back. And this is a survival series, guys. If you didn't know, I used to do a survival series on Mind Story. This was quite a while back now. This was because there was problems in like just server side stuff. And it's all fixed up now, guys, so I will be back uploading weekly on here and streaming weekly, guys. So if you are interested in my schedule, guys, I'm going to be uploading this on Sunday at 8 p.m. UK time and streaming on Mondays, guys. Not a set time on Monday, but like there will be a stream on here every single Monday as well, guys. So I really hope you are looking forward to the future of Mind Story, guys. Again, in this video, what we do get up to, we do actually make a little fox hut for our little foxes. What we got a month ago when we actually went ahead and went and got it on stream, which is insane, and I'm really happy with how it looks. You can see inside the thumbnail, and it also, if we can go for 55 likes on this video, guys, that would honestly mean the world to me. So yeah, boys, go and slap that like button, and I'll see you guys all in the next clip. Alright, guys, so we are actually in the server finally, and we have not recorded Mind Story in such a long time. It's unbelievable. I'm so happy to actually finally be back, like I said in my intro, and we actually do have a new person joining with us now, who is Pagfolder. Hello, my friend.
Hello.
Oh, but I feel like this could just go completely to like a troll like season of Mind Story. I'm not sure when Mind Story is resetting. I've got to talk to the owner, who is Sheepkiller, when it is resetting, because I remember streaming this, and this was quite a while ago. It was over a month ago, I feel like, so it was definitely a while ago. But what our plans are, if you didn't watch the stream on Mind Story, is we did actually claim two foxes here, and we're going to actually breed these foxes right now to actually have a baby, which will come over to be my little fox, and then we're going to make a little station, a little house for it over here, which we do have like a little photo. So I'm going to do that now and then speed time lapse till it grows up, because I watched a video on how to do it. So I'll bring you guys back in just 1 second. Alright, boys, so we have finally grown up our little fox here. I'm not actually sure which one's which. I'm getting confused which one actually is the one I like. If I did that process wrong, which you guys can watch the video on the speed up, please tell me. It doesn't really faze me, because I'm actually making a little barn for it. Like you can see, a picture on screen will pop up right now, guys. So yeah, and Pagfolder, you said you're good at building, so I guess you'll help me, yeah?
Yeah,
and I'm definitely not letting in my friend. Because sadly this is an HF, Go back to cave, man. Go back to cave, buddy. Wait, what? All I see is little. Wait.
Pretty sure someone's invisible.
Yeah, that's a hacker, man. Alright, boys. Oh, it's Moose. Okay. Alright, so yeah, basically, guys, you can do slash shop on here if you didn't know already.
Why am I so small? What?
I have no clue. So yeah, you can do slash shop, and I'm basically going to buy mossy cobblestone and get that, and then I'm going to get a bit of this, whatever the hell this is called. And yeah, I guess I'm going to start building right here. I'm honestly so like excited to start bringing you guys this back. This has been such a long time since we actually started doing this series. The last time we did this, wow, I have no clue, but if I really want, I'll put it on screen how long ago. I probably will forget how to do that, because I don't really remember half the stuff I do. But yeah, if I do remember, hey, there you go, boys. So I guess we're going to mine this out. Pack, you can't go anymore, because this is our claim right here. All right, let's go. mine this part out where I mine it out. I'll do the outline, okay? Alright, so we got the survival pack holder. So yeah, pack holder's like a god survival player, not on another level.
Yeah,
and he's
yeah.
also partner, so if you guys want to check his channel, there will be a link in the description for his channel. See, I'm like the god carry boys, let's go. The mine story, let's go boys, go and check him out. He is going to start doing Skyblock, isn't it, next week after this video goes up?
Yeah, the first.
Alright, so yeah, if you are looking for that, guys, because I know when I uploaded on mine story, Skyblock, it was like crazy. So yeah, if you want to go and check that out, you guys can, next week. So the other thing I need to do is this mossy cobble, so I guess I'm just gonna go and place this around here because this is how it sort of looks, I guess. I'm thinking it's something like this. Like, it's definitely actually, I think this is way too small, but hey ho, this should be fine. So shop, then buy this, and then go to what would that be classed as, dark or spruce? Is that dark pack?
Wait,
look at that photo, look at that photo. That's dark, yeah. Isn't it? And then that's this. Yeah, that's dark. Okay, cool. I got it.
I don't even know, bro. What the hell is that? Blitz.
Alright, let's go. I'm a god. It's you axe it, and it turns into that. See, I'm like a god survival player, but maybe I'm the carry.
Wait, can axes? What? I'm axing the whole base.
Do it then. It looks kind of sick, doesn't it, though?
Clean.
Yeah, it actually makes it clean. What the hell? That looks nice, pack, nice. Alright, so then we will do that, and then we'll have... Wait, where's our claim go to? So this way. So if I mine this part here, because this definitely needs to go out much further than what I've done it here. So if I mine it out here, like so, this should be fine. So I guess that should be fine now, right? So if I do this... I just hear my horse in the background, nice. And do that. And get that out. And put that moss, each cobblestone like that. And then do the progress here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I guess it'd be here, right? So there'd be one there and two there. Alright, this is perfect. So I'm actually got a copying. I should actually get signed to a professional copying team.
We're like gone, right?
Wait, that's actually fine, yeah, Dawn, yeah. That kid, yeah.
Yeah, Dawn could, you know, pick you up, man.
I think he actually could. Let's go, boys.
Drop it.
Dawn on for life, boys. He could hook me up if you haven't already, guys. That kid skids hard, like, not gonna lie. Just gotta add that in, like, this kid skids,
yeah. Yeah, of course.
If we don't add that in, that's gonna ruin the series, boys, because, yeah, this could be, like,
yeah,
the title.
Yeah, boys.
Dawn for life, skids for life. Let's go, boys. Alright, so now let's go and do. Oh, wait. No, not like that. Pack, thanks so much for the help, buddy. Like, just.
Oh, I don't know what we're building.
I'm copying that, bro. I'm literally copying
that. I don't even have a second monitor, bro, so shut up.
Oh, true, actually. Alright, so let's craft. Wait, actually,
you're supposed to be the expert, so you know, you do all of the work.
Yeah, I am the expert. I'm the god at this.
Oh yeah, I built the house, so shut up.
This is why I'm signed to a team. What are you guys? Are you just one of them people who's in the background, just talking?
Yeah, pretty much.
Making people click off the video as fast as they click on it.
Yeah, of course. Like,
whoa!
You guys should
kill the zombie. Back. Protect me. Be my bodyguard.
No.
Whoa.
You could die.
Oh.
In game, by the way.
Oh, you gotta make sure you say that to these survival players.
Alright. Just
kidding. Okay, good.
Alright.
And then after this, we do. I'm so good at building. Like, actually, sign me to a professional team. And you do this, boys. This is what's so unique about this server. You can literally just buy stuff, boys, which I really, really do like. I love how you can just. What?
That's in, like, every server.
Non-survival servers, what?
Yes, it is. Who has a normal shop these days, bro? What?
Normal shop? Normal survival servers don't have shops. What do you mean?
Wait, what? Survival servers don't have shops?
No.
Oh, I'm lost. Hey, some guy's art says he has stuff for us.
Ooh, that's nice.
Donation? Not for you, by the way.
Oh, wow. No, that's kind of toxic.
Not for your video. Not for my non-existent video.
Oh. Does he think you're recording then?
I think so.
Okay. I get you. Scamming your viewers.
Oh, nice. No, he doesn't even know who I am, but you know.
Yeah, to be fair.
I just big donation. What's this? You got some charcoal. Yes, you have a donation.
I knew what you're gonna say. You're so toxic, honestly.
No, you legit TP'd to me. Dropped charcoal and left. Is that good?
No, it's pointless. But it's the exact same coal. It's like just coal.
So he's just me. He's just trying to mock me. Huh?
Basically. That's basically what he did, man. Wow. Toxic. Yeah, bro. Hit him with that toxic, bro. I think you need to go off.
Should be like fold, bro.
Bro, yeah. Do fold, man. Definitely.
come, Ian Luna.
Luna, no way. This guy just said that, boys.
Imagine he fully destroys me as well.
I'd laugh if he said, sure, get on now. I'd actually laugh, man.
I'd be like, never mind.
yeah. Make sure you say that. Oh my god, I'd laugh if they did that.
You just not cut your like clips or anything?
No, of course you don't. People like watching you build, like, you know.
You will not even cut this, like, you will not even cut your video. Like, you're just gonna have like a 10 minute, you're just gonna have your whole video on one clip.
Basically, that's what you do.
Is it?
Yes. That's what makes it fun and unique, man.
That must be boring, bro. Like, you're just like, there's no cuts, you're just sitting there watching people talk and build.
This is what people like, and I'm gonna keep, because if people like it...
Come on in my basement.
Oh, no.
Fold, of course.
Definitely. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Can I be a fox? Hey, you know what we need? Should I get fox at you? Yeah, fox sometimes.
Wait, you actually should. You should be like, fox, right. Come on, man.
Alright, boys, so we got a new pet. His name's Ashley Fog.
Fox HCF, let's go.
He's offline, he's sleeping.
Oh,
many
no.
Times, bro.
Well, it is late, boys. Like, if you didn't know, we are recording this at, for our time, is 12:30 at night, a.m. Nice, boys.
Oh, yeah, imagine if your videos on survival blow up and you just turn into a survival YouTuber.
Oh, I'd laugh. I would actually laugh, man. Imagine being a survival YouTuber, like a main, I mean. I don't mind being a survival YouTuber, but imagine being a main of it.
Oh, you want to see my video? I'm linking in my channel.
I don't generally think I could do it. Like, I'm sorry, boys. Like, I actually don't think I could do it, boys. Like, I'm sorry for all you guys who want me to just stick to survival, but I think it would just not be my thing. Like, as a forever thing, if you get me, guys.
Oh, you want to know something?
What?
He never asked.
Who didn't?
Everyone. Who asked? What?
I'm talking to people in the comments. Like, what?
In the comments? No one's commented yet, bro.
This guy's annoying, boys. Alright, this is actually starting to look like kind of fresh, boys. So, now, foxes, yep, that's perfect. And then, that's how it's going to look, the general outline. And then, I guess this is this part. And like that. And then, we'll fill this inside with this stuff. Exactly like this. And I'll speed this clip up, boys, so I will bring you guys back once we have finished the outline. Alright, boys, so sadly I've just noticed on my clip it actually corrupted as soon as I did this clip, so this is actually what the final product looks like. I was gonna speed this up. This is the final product. So basically this is our little fox hut. Basically this is where they chill, they do whatever they want to, and then at night time they come in here and they can just sleep in here. So I'm gonna actually bring over the foxes and actually hopefully they have a fun time in here. So yeah, wait, no way, he just left the gates open. Like, I'm done with him. Like, he's trolling, bro. I'm actually done with this kid. Like, why did he do that? Like, wait, what? Wait, get on the leash, you bot. Right there, one's on the leash. This one's on the... This belongs to Artix? Get off, like, this does not belong to Artix. Like, as soon as they go in the land, it means they belong. Alright, let's go. Alright, so they're coming in here. Let's shut this. And let's let them off their lead. We get him off his lead. And then go and capture the last one. Where is he? Where's the last one? There's the last one. Don't say this belongs to Artix. This belongs to Artix. Of course it does. And there we go, boys. We get this one. And we're going to go over here. And actually put this last fox inside of its home, of its new home, I should say, which is over here. And yeah, hopefully these guys do go inside their home and sleep, do whatever they want to, and just chill, because this is what this is made for, having their way into here. Let's just take a little minute. Nope, nothing else. So yeah, boys, this is it. Hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to slap that like button, guys. Comment below, and honestly, subscribe if you're new, boys. Honestly, means the world to me. So yeah, boys, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys all in the next Mind Stories video. Goodbye, guys.